Endicott. It's where Josh Riley was born and raised, where his mom worked in law enforcement, and where the generations before him all worked in the local factories, until bad trade deals meant those jobs were shipped overseas, including his dad's. That's why in Congress, Josh will take on special interests, revitalize the local economy, and fund our law enforcement. This is Josh Riley's home, and he'll always have our back.
I'm Josh Riley, and I approve this message.